Hi, I'm Richard Hodes, Director of the National Institute on Aging. And the 50th anniversary of the Institute is an opportunity to share with you some of the progress that's come from research supported by NIA over these past 50 years. We've learned that some of the things that we can do to promote the best quality of life are really quite simple. They involve behaviors including little or no alcohol consumption, certainly no smoking, maintenance of physical activity, intellectual activity, maintaining a good diet, and regular doctor's checkup to screen for the sorts of diseases or conditions that can be caught in an early stage. The importance of controlling blood pressure was emphasized in a study called SPRINT, which looked at a diverse group of participants in which the intensity of blood pressure control was examined. And interestingly, that study was actually stopped early for ethical reasons, because the intensive control of blood pressure was so effective at preventing death and cardiovascular disease that it was deemed unethical to continue the study. Further analysis of that study and its outcomes indicated that the intensive control of blood pressure also decreased the risk of cognitive decline as we age. What we've learned about the factors that can decrease the risk of losing cognitive abilities with age are multiple. We've learned that control of blood pressure is among the most important, with very strong evidence indicating that controlling blood pressure decreases the risk of cognitive decline later in life. We've also learned recently that correcting hearing loss is an effective factor in decreasing the risk of dementia for people who are at high risk for that disease. Recently, there have been a series of studies that indicated that daily multivitamins can decrease the risk of dementia. All of these studies require further elaboration, further confirmation in order to understand their full scope. Having shared with you the excitement of research progress and the way it's being translated at present, it's equally important to stress of how much more there is to be done. We at NIA and across NIH are committed to continuing research. The more we understand the process of aging, the more we can translate that into interventions to optimize quality, length, the excitement, enthusiasm of aging that all of us hope to see.